This video is a brief overview of the free Agilent AC Source GUI software. What this software allows you to do is to control your Agilent Technologies AC power supply. This is the 6811B, 6812B, and 6813B. What this software can do is it allows you to control the output and measurement from a single screen. You can view oscilloscope-like data of the actual output. You can also view harmonic content of the output waveform. This is easily done by changing what this display shows. You can also easily generate complex output transients and user-defined waveforms by clicking and dragging the mouse and view instrument commands that's being sent to the instrument. Currently, I'm running this software in simulation mode, which allows me to see the various features of it without connecting to a Agilent AC source. What this means is that right now you can download the software and check out the various features and see whether it's a good fit for your application. One thing to note about the software is that it does not automatically generate test programs. It can only control Agilent AC sources. It doesn't provide drivers for other GPIB instruments. Also, it does not work with the RS-232 interface. This is due to the bandwidth limitation of that interface. In addition, we do not have a API, so if you want to add any of the features of this application to your own application, you will have to create those yourselves. Now I'm going to show you how to download this free software. You first need to go to the Agilent homepage at www.agilent.com and search for one of the AC sources that we offer. I'll put in the 6812B. Make sure you're searching electronic tests and measurements and hit search. And this should show up. If you click the drivers and software section, you can download the software. And if you click the manual section, you can find more information on the GUI and other features of the Agilent AC source. So I'll click drivers, what we're doing. And then here it is, Agilent AC Source GUI software, download for free. So that was a brief overview of the Agilent AC Source GUI software. It has many other features. So go to www.agilent.com, download it, try it out, and if you have any questions, please contact us.